When President Trump met Kim Jong-un in Singapore, the president committed to a few things, providing security guarantees to North Korea, establishing new U.S.-North Korea relations, and building a lasting and stable peace regime on the Korean Peninsula. What steps has the U.S. taken to live up to those commitments, do you think?
Well, I think that the most important thing that's been done is both sides have backed away from the edge that we were heading towards. And I think, obviously, my good friends in the national media are not satisfied. They thought that after the meeting that Kim Jong-un would go home and start dismantling all of his nuclear things that he has. Look, this is a work in progress. Diplomatic movements like this are not something that happen overnight. This is ongoing. Nobody needs to get excited about this, and I've seen a lot of people declare it a failure on the president's part. I'm at the other end of the spectrum. I think this has been a great success for him, moving it in the direction that it has gone.
The North Koreans have criticized the United States for not living up to promises of providing security guarantees, establishing new relations, or building a lasting peace. Has the U.S. lived up to its agreement?
Well, of course, look, this has been done at the highest level. This has been done between the president and Kim Jong-un. Always lieutenants are going to be unhappy, and you're going to have lieutenants whining on probably on both sides. Sometimes it's done for messaging purposes, sometimes it's done for diplomatic purposes. I think this thing is moving, I think, in a way that we would want it to move.
Does that mean that the president's advisors are perhaps more skeptical of North Korea's intentions than
well, you'd want to interview them on that point. But look, we have a history with North Korea that would dictate that this needs to be done cautiously. And I think there isn't anyone in the United States that isn't going into this with their eyes wide open, and we'll continue to do that.